USA Christian News. In all their experience in other disasters, World Vision has been able to gain the expertise to know not only what is needed, but how best to get that aid to those in greatest need. Reed Slatterly is with World Vision.
World Vision works with a bunch of partners on the ground, but we do work with local churches. Those churches are embedded in the communities. They know the families on an intimate level, so they know the families that are the most vulnerable, that are already maybe in a rough spot before the storm hits. And so our focus is to really serve those vulnerable families and vulnerable children. And so working through the local church just gives us a great way to make sure that we are reaching those that are in most need.
Sometimes the greatest need involves personal items or clean clothes, while others may be in need of supplies for rebuilding or cleaning supplies for their property that survived the storm. For the USA Radio Network, I'm John Clemens.